In the vast desert of China, there stands a huge matrix composed of more than 80,000 mirrors. This is not an abandoned object, but a precious power generation device. In the past, this Gobi area was rarely inhabited due to its harsh climate and has been underutilized for a long time. However, with the installation of more than 80,000 mirrors, this desolate place has ushered in new life. These thousands of small mirrors are arranged in a ring around the central heat-absorbing tower, with specific intervals on each side, forming a scene that looks like something out of a science fiction movie. This is the largest solar thermal power station in Asia, built by Chinese scientists at a cost of $260 million. So are you curious why China built this power station in the desert? How do these mirrors generate electricity? In recent years, the frequent occurrence of extreme weather is closely related to global warming, marine pollution, and industrial emissions, which has become a global concern. Human society faces repeated warnings from nature, which forces us to carry out a profound self-revolution and face up to and respond to environmental problems. At present, more and more countries around the world are turning carbon emission reduction actions into core strategies. The EU is one of the first economies to set long-term emission reduction targets. Currently, 11 member states have clearly proposed carbon neutrality target year. In the United States, many cities have also responded actively and formulated their own low-carbon development strategies and carbon neutrality goals. As the third largest country in the world with a population of more than 1.4 billion, China's development relies heavily on traditional energy sources such as coal and oil, and its energy consumption accounts for almost a quarter of the world's energy consumption. In September 2020, China announced to the world at the United Nations General Assembly the goal of reaching a carbon peak before 2030 and achieving carbon neutrality before 2060. This is also a responsible big country's commitment to the entire global environment and ecological protection. This kind of commitment is also a responsibility of a big country. In order to achieve the goal of carbon neutrality in 2060, China has vigorously promoted clean energy projects in the past decade, and has also obtained unprecedented technical support and practical applications. In 2018, China attracted global attention when it completed a major project in the desert of Dunhuang, Gansu province, a solar power plant composed of 80,000 mirrors. In fact, the mirrors here refer to solar panels, which can provide up to 100 megawatts of power in a 24-hour period. This project has officially started generating electricity in 2018. It consists of 80,000 solar panels arranged in a concentric circle, surrounding a 260-meter-high heat-absorbing tower. The total reflective area of these panels is approximately 2.7 million square meters. According to relevant data, the annual power generation capacity of this power station has reached 390 million kilowatt-hours. So how does it generate power? Internationally, there are two common methods of photovoltaic power generation. One is to directly generate photovoltaic power through a large number of solar panels. The other is to use the heat of sunlight to generate concentrated power, that is, photothermal power generation. The solar thermal power station built by China in the desert uses the latter technology. The 80,000 mirrors installed here can all rotate independently, adjusting themselves according to the angle of sunlight to reflect sunlight onto the central heat-collecting tower. A heat-absorbing device is installed on the top of the heat-collecting tower, which can use the concentrated sunlight heat to heat water, thereby generating steam to drive the generator to generate electricity. Although this method sounds much more complicated than photovoltaic power generation, the power generation efficiency of the solar thermal power stations built in China is equivalent to that of photovoltaic power generation and has unique advantages. A significant advantage of CSP over photovoltaic power generation is its ability to achieve a more stable energy supply. Although photovoltaic power generation is low in construction cost and simple to operate, its main weakness is that it cannot generate electricity on cloudy days or at night, resulting in large output fluctuations. The power grid has high requirements on the stability of power supply. Therefore, although photovoltaic power generation is convenient to construct, power grids in many areas are unwilling to accept its unstable energy output. But now this desert solar thermal power station built in China has successfully achieved continuous power generation at night. A major innovation of Dunhuang CSP is its effective combination of molten salt collector towers and reflectors. The height of the molten salt collector tower is fixed, while the reflector adjusts its angle according to changes in sunlight. Because the focusing accuracy is as high as 0.03 degrees to 0.05 degrees, sunlight can be focused on the heat-collecting device to the greatest extent. These devices use part of the collected thermal energy to generate steam, while the rest is stored in molten salt tanks for use at night. Therefore, Dunhuang CSP station can provide power supply around the clock. More importantly, the station reduces carbon dioxide emissions by 350,000 tons every year, which is equivalent to the environmental benefits of 10,000 acres of forest. Therefore, it has been highly praised by many countries. As far as I know, China has not only built a large-scale desert solar power station in Dunhuang, but in comparison, the Dunhuang area has more than 10,000 solar panels, which is quite rare in Asia. This is due to the unique climate conditions of the region. Dunhuang is located in western China and has a typical continental climate, characterized by large temperature differences between day and night, drought, and little rainfall. In addition, it is located in a desert area with almost no vegetation around it, so there is plenty of sunshine. The flat terrain is also very suitable for large-scale installation of solar panels. These factors have combined to make Dunhuang one of the largest photovoltaic power generation bases in Asia. In the past decade or so, although China started late in the field of photothermal power generation, its technology has made rapid progress and has reached the international leading level. Key solar thermal power generation equipment has been domestically produced. This is not only China's major contribution to the world in the field of environmental protection, but also an important symbol of scientific and technological progress. Experts predict that concentrated solar power will generate a quarter of the world's energy by 2050. In the next 20 years, as an important industrial country, China's demand for renewable energy is expected to grow by 550%. This not only reflects China's ambitions in sustainable energy development, but also marks the arrival of a new energy era.